Alright, what's up guys, your boy Simon back here with another video. On today's video, we're completing chapter 20, Cat and Mouse, on crushing difficulty, remastered. Take these guys out quick, cause like, that fucking tank is gonna spray your ass. I just got glitchitated, so which means I'm about to get my ass lasered. So, take cover over here, cause like, he'll destroy the red things. The red, so you're safe. Literally. Since I got the door open, you're just gonna have to dip. Keep going, Tenzin, keep going. Oh, there's a shotgun that's supposed to come, I think. Get him out. Oh shit. Let me heal up. That guy with the desert eagle or some shit. Desert 5, yeah, my bad. That's enough. God damn, everyone's getting blown. Which way? Which way? I literally forgot. There's this way. Ah, this shitty ass part. Too many goddamn enemies. Hey, you're supposed to go over there, but the shotgun guy just killed. Hold on. Keep going, we're Tenzin. Move, Tenzin. Hey, God Papa. Damn, I'm about to die. Papa.
Where the hell did he go? Drunk? You freaking kidding me? That's it, thank God. Where the hell did you go?
My shoe shit.
There you go, guys. Blow him up like that. That's how you do it. After this, chapter 20 will start, and I'm out.
Where's Schaefer?
We come chase us, though.
Nate!
They took Schaefer.
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know.
Hey!
No time to argue. We gotta go.
All right, oh, at least scooch over.
Okay.
Must have taken him in the lead car.
We gotta stop him before Lazarevich gets a hold of him.
All right, I have an idea.
Ooh, what are you doing?
I'm gonna clear the road. Here, take the wheel.
What?
Just take it.
Why didn't you just let me drive in the first place?
I didn't think that far ahead.
Yeah.
All right, hold it steady.
Okay.
That's good. All right.